clicked on this video, so you already know why you're here. Today, I'm going to be teaching you the best way to deep condition your hair. It doesn't matter what deep conditioner you use. I mean, some are better than the others, but this technique right here, this method, is going to get you the best bang for your buck. So I'm going to go ahead and shampoo and condition my hair with Shea Moisture. I'm going to be using my low porosity shampoo, and I'm going to be using coconut and hibiscus conditioner. These are two that just work the best for my hair since I have low porosity here. You can use whatever shampoo you like. I'm not saying you go get this, but these are really good. But do you, baby. Do what you gotta do. And then we're gonna come back with our deep conditioner. Today's deep conditioner of choice is going to be the Carol's Daughter. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead, finger detangle my hair with water. Remember guys, use water. And then we're gonna shampoo and condition, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, step one of this process is to use a t-shirt to dry your hair. You don't want to dry it all the way, just dabbing it a little bit. And you're using a t-shirt so that way you don't get split ends on your hair. And that's that on that poop. Now I'm going to go ahead and take a section in the back of my head and I'm going to detangle it first with my fingers to get extra dead hair out. And then I'm going to go ahead, take that deep conditioning container, open it up, put the deep conditioner in the top, and I'm gonna add the next step. The next step, step number two, is gonna be adding oils to your deep conditioner. Now, you don't have to use specific oils, but for this time, I use peppermint oil, as you will see, there you go, and wild rose oil. Adding oils to your deep conditioner regimen not only helps moisturize your hair, it makes it shinier and softer in the end. So I'm going to go ahead and apply the oil into the deep conditioner. I'm going to mix it up and then I'm just going to put it in my hair. So when I put it in my hair, I'm not going to be light. I'm going to be extra with it just because deep conditioner is not going to kill my hair. I'm not going to leave it in for super, super long. So I'm just going to make sure I get my hair moisturized. And as you can see, when I twist my hair, you can see that extra white cream coming through. Yep, that's what you want right there. Make sure I get all the way to the ends, and then I'm just going to do the same thing with the other twist. Of iMovie, I am now finished with my hair. Now this next step, you guys are gonna be like, baby girl, what are you doing? But yes, the next step is to be extra, extra messy with it. I'm just gonna keep on adding this concoction that I made up to my hair just to make sure that all of my hair is covered in deep conditioner. I could have been a little more messy, but that's okay. Step four, get the plastic bag, put it on your hair and make sure it's secure. I secured it with a clip and I'm going to put it on hot heat. Now I know everybody hears that heat is not good for your hair, but when you deep condition it, it is important to add heat to this process because heat is what actually helps the deep conditioner to seep into your hair. And it'll make the moisture like go into your hair and it'll stay in your hair. So just listen to me on this one, guys. I blow dried my hair for 5 minutes and then I sat with it for like 30-ish minutes, you know, just doing stuff around the house. And then that's when I was ready to come back and take out the twist. Okay, and I'm back through the magic of iMovie once again. So I'm gonna go ahead and take out the twist. I'm not being messy with this step. I'm actually, you know, being gentle and taking out the twist easily. And you can see like the curl pattern that's left. I haven't even left it in for more than an hour. So yeah, look at them curls right there, baby girl. All right. right now. Step five, I'm going to give you the keys to the final rinse, ladies and gentlemen. The first step is to use warm, hot water. Don't rinse all the deep conditioner out of your hair. And don't be messy. Follow the pattern of your hair. And these right here are my results.
All right, guys, and this is the after result with no product in. I have none, and you can see my hair is definitely, like, more shinier than before when I just washed and conditioned my hair. I decondition my hair every 2 weeks, and I wash my hair every week, and I just love it. My hair feels so much softer, and I just know my hair loves this so much. But thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share this video, comment down below. You guys already know what it is. So I'll see you guys in my next video.